Now here we have pet and farm animals. Now these are our pet animals. The cat, fish, dog, rabbit. Now listen carefully. The cat loves to eat fish and drinks milk. Fish, we keep it in a bowl or a fish tank, okay? And the fish lives in water. We give it food grains, that is called food, the fish food. Okay, fish food is different what we have to give them. The dog loves bones. And the dog too loves milk. And we get pedigree that we give our dogs. The rabbit loves to eat carrots. The rabbit loves to eat carrots. Now, another thing about the cat. The cat, when we look after it as a pet, we keep it in our home. Right? The dog lives in a kennel. The dog lives in a kennel. Can you see this dog's kennel? It is called a kennel. The dog's house is called a kennel. Come on, say it, children. Kennel.
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 Yes. It is a house with a wood in your garden and you keep your dogs there. Now the dog does three things for us. That is, it guards our house. It is a police dog where it is trained how to help the man. And it helps a farmer in the farms to guard his field. Listen carefully, children. I'm going to ask you a few questions after this. The rabbit lives in a burrow. The rabbit lives in a burrow. Can you see that hole there? That is called a burrow. The rabbit lives in a burrow. Now, these are some farm animals. These are some farm animals. The hen lays eggs. And the hen's meat is called chicken. Yes? The cow or the bull, the cow gives us milk. And the bull helps to plow the field. The sheep gives us wool. The duck lays eggs. Yes, children? So this is about our animals, pet and farm animals. Now look carefully here. You remember when you all learned the rhyme earlier and the story about the bird and his friends? You all kept grains and water for your birds and for the birds in your, on your terrace, on your window. Didn't you all do that? Keep a little grain and water? Yes or no? Prithya? Y'all remember y'all placing all the birds on the window? Prithya, Tanvi, Leera? Yes or no? Yes. Unmute and answer, baby. Now, the cat loves to drink milk. When we have a pet, we'll put milk in a bowl and the pet will drink milk from the bowl. Then, we take care of our dog by giving it a bath and keeping it clean. We get shampoo. Only for animals, that for the dog, we get a dog shampoo and we give him a bath. And we, what do? Wipe him dry. Otherwise, he will get sick. And we have to see that he is kept healthy. Next is the cat. If the cat is hurt, we have to take care of it. And do you know, a cat or dog or any of these pet animals, when they get sick, we take them to the veterinary hospital. Where do we take them, children? Can you say? Veterinary. All of you unmute and answer. Veterinary hospital. And the doctor is called a vet. Vet. We say take it to the vet. V-E-T, vet. Vet or veterinarian. Veterinarian. He is a doctor. Okay? Only for animals. He checks, sees to the animals when they are sick. We get doctors even for these animals, our farm animals. If the dog is not well, or the cat is not well, or the rabbit, we take them to that hospital, and they have different places where they see to different animals. Understood, children? We don't take them to our hospital. Our hospital is different. The veterinarian hospital, veterinary doctor is in the only for the animals, right? Now, as I was telling you, once again, the dog lives in a kennel. The dog lives in a kennel. I want you to say that the dog lives in a
kennel.
Kennel. Again?
Kennel.
In a kennel. The horse lives in a stable. The horse lives in a stable. Say, the horse lives in a stable.
Stable.
Cow? No? The cow lives in a shed. Can you see the shed? The cow shed. Can you see the rabbit? The rabbit lives in a burrow. The rabbit lives in a burrow. Burrow.
Burrow.
Very good. And fish? Can you see the fish here? Can you see the fish? Over here, can you see the fish? Where does the fish live? Where does the fish live, children? The fish lives in a bowl of water or in a fish tank. Right? So this is a little easy when you keep on having a recap of it. Now you remember this. We had done this earlier. This is about animals. This is P for pet, F for farm animals. So, those who have done it, do it again. Lira, you can take your baby and follow here. Come on. The dog is a pet animal. So, you will write P in this circle. P for pet. The dog is a pet animal. Come on, Tanvi, write. The hen is a farm animal. The hen is a farm animal because it lives in a coop and they take care of them. Okay? The cow gives us milk. And the
sheep.
Bull, this is a bull. It plows the field. It pulls the plow. They have a big plow, so it plows the field. The sheep is also a farm animal.
No.
F. It's a farm animal. F. Farm animal. Farm animal. F. And the fish is a pet.
Yes.
The fish is a pet. We keep it in our home, in a bowl, fish bowl, or a fish tank. Now, parents, after dating this, once again, page number 79, date page number 79. Here we have tick the things that you should do. What is right? Okay? Now, you remember this picture very well, remember you have done this? Pritya, Tanvi, Lira. Didn't you all do this? You gave grains to the birds. You remember this?
Yes.
So this is good. So put a tick mark here. Now watering the plants. You watered the plants and your plants grew, no? You remember watering the seed, planting a seed, and the seed grew into a plant. Do you remember this, children? Any of you have your trees still with you? Do you have your plants with you? See, this is also correct. Very good. Water the plants to let it grow. Right. Now, in the next picture, we have a boy And can you see what he is doing? Can you tell me what he is doing?
Right.
Unmute yourself, baby.
He's beating with ball dog.
Beating the dog. Is it right or wrong?
Wrong.
It is very bad. We should not be So put wrong there, baby. Wrong. We should not be rude to animals. We should be kind to them. Now in the last picture, Leera is going to tell me what is this? He is picking the garbage and throwing it in the dustbin. Is it right or wrong, Leera? Leera has done it. Very good. So, mommy teachers are going to give them a star for doing this well. Come on, mommies will give them a star. Let me see your books, children. All hold your books at the side of you. I'll take a picture of your lovely work. Hold it like this. All hold the pair books. Are you ready?
Hold.
Ritya, Tanvi, Leera. Come on, all hold the books. I'm waiting for you.
Hold it.
We're going to have something and learn something interesting now. Yes. Leera, show me yours also, baby. Very good. The worksheet book. Thank you. Now, children, I'm going to tell you something very, very knowledgeable that you're going to learn. See.
Finish.
Now, I'll show you something. 1 minute. We have learned about the animals before this. So we just do a recap of it. We'll do a recap of our animals. And I'm going to tell you something in how, in a way, how they help us. Yes, Faith. Very good, Tanvi. Yes, Tanvi. 1 second. Show, Tanvi. Tanvi, show. Show your book, baby. Thank you. Now, all look carefully and listen very, very carefully, children. Now, this is a goat. And the goat gives us milk. You're going to answer now. Listen carefully. This is a picture of a hen. The hen lays eggs. The cow gives us milk. Dog guards our house, guards the farm, and helps the policeman. We have the police dog, no? The cat kills rats. The rabbit is a pet. We have different colors, brown, black, and white. The camel is also called the ship of the desert because it can walk in the desert and face the storm, sandstorms, and it can remain without water for a long time. It has a long neck and it loves to eat leaves. The horse eats grass and hay, and it takes us off a horse rides and pulls carriages. The camel also can take loads, carry loads, and take you for a ride. So now I'm going to ask you a few questions. Are you all ready? Leera? Now you tell me, Leera, what does the goat give us? Leera, what does the goat give us? Yes, Leera, what does the goat give us? Yes, what do we get from the goat? Leera? What do we get from the goat? Yes, baby, say. We get milk. Okay? And mutton. Now, Ritya. Very good. Ritya, what does the cow give us? What does the cow give us? Milk.
Cow give us milk.
Very good. Now, Tanvi, what does the hen give us?
Eggs.
Eggs.
Very
good. Chicken.
And what does the dog do? What does the dog do for us? Come on, Kritya, your turn.
Protects our house.
Yes, and it protects our house. What else does it do?
It shouts thieves came.
Yes, it barks when the thieves come. And then who else it helps? Who does it help? It helps the farmer to look after the field. It dug the field so no rogue will come there. No thieves will come there. Okay? And it helps the police. We hear about the police dog, no? How the police dog helps the policeman? So remember that. Okay. Now, Tanvi, how does the camel help us? What is another name for the camel? What is he called?
Ship of the desert.
Very good. The camel is called the ship of the desert. And what does a camel like to eat? What does a
leaves, camel? Leaves.
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 And it can stay without water for a long time. Okay, for a long time he can be without water. Yes? Now, I want Tanvi to answer me. How does the horse help us? Tanvi? Tanvi's turn now. Tanvi, how does the horse help us?
Right.
Leg.
Right.
Tanvi, how does the horse help us? It takes us for?
Right.
And you see though, the king and the queen and the carriage. Yes. Lira, what color is the rabbit? What color is the rabbit?
White.
White.
Very good. Now, who's going to tell me what, where do we take the animals when they are sick? Where do we take the animals when they are sick?
Hospital.
Very good. Now, I want to know, how will you take care of a dog? How will you take care of a dog? What do we do? We'll give it to
food.
Yes, we'll give it to eat. We'll give it, and what do we do? We give it
bath.
A bath. And what do we use for the bath, for the dog's bath?
Shampoo.
Do we use our shampoo?
Shampoo.
Do we use our shampoo? Will you use your shampoo?
No.
We will use dog shampoo. You get a different shampoo for dogs. What is that dog food called? You get a dog food in the shop, no? You go to the shop for the dog's food. What is that food called?
Candy.
Pedigree. Get it for cats also. For dogs we get pedigree, and for cats also we get pedigree.
Cats also.
So cats children, different types of cats and dogs. We get small cats, we get the big ones. And we get so many types of animals, different types of breeds of cats. And dogs, you know, get, have you seen a tiny pocket dog? small dogs and you get a bigger dog and a bigger dog. You get such different types of dogs. You know, mostly the Alsatian dogs help the policeman. Okay, we get a police dog.
Doberman.
Yes, the Doberman dog has all white, all black dots on it, no? It's a white colored dog with all dots. And then you have a bulldog. Now, a bulldog is a different type of dog. It has a different face. So, what you have to do when you are watching and watching, I need to show you
German Shepherd.
Yes, German Shepherd. I got a German Shepherd dog. Then I've got a big,
a pug dog,
yes. Then you get a Pomeranian, a silky snake, yes. See? Say something, Tanvi. You also tell me some names of the dogs. Come on, Meera. Come on, you also tell me.
German Shepherd.
Then you get a Pomeranian, a Dalmatian dog. Then, what are the dogs? Silky Smee. Then, come on, name it. Long dog. It's got a long body. Okay. Then we get big dogs. So, y'all are going to do one thing. And for homework, y'all are going to take pictures of pet animals, farm animals, and how the animals take care of, how we take care of animals. Where do you think about how do we take care of animals? Okay? And besides that, you can even stick whatever animal you find and you like. Try to draw a picture, draw some little house for it, a kennel. Okay, if it is a dog, a kennel, pick a cage for a goat, goat is in a pen. And you can even, and you can stick a little cow shed. Just draw the lines after sticking the picture of a cow. Let me see how creative. Talking today, Tanvi. What happened, baby? You're hiding behind the curtain today. Why, baby? Come on, you tell me something about the fish. Let us talk about the fish now, children. What are the different types of fish you find? See, tiny fish, big and very big fish. You cannot keep a shark and a whale in our fish tank, can you? Will you keep a big shark in your fish tank? Goldfish, a small blue rummy.
Starfish.
Yes, starfish. What small fishes we get?
Shark.
We get lot of fish, different types of fish, shark fish. Then whale, all these we'll find in the sea. The small goldfish, the black fish, tiny little fish. So we are going to, what y'all are going to do, you can even draw a fish tank for your pet animals, draw a bowl and you draw a fish inside. Okay, you don't only have to stick the pictures. I want to see how creative you're going to be, right? So all of you are going to stick some nice pictures and do some nice drawing and show to me tomorrow in circle time. We have circle time tomorrow and we will all meet at 10:20. Okay? So as you come, keep your books ready. Show me the pictures. I'll take a nice pic of all your lovely work. Right? Tanvi is not talking to me today. Okay, now I want, today all of you are matching. Somehow or the other, your colors are matching. See, something or the other, same color. Yes? Your friend's dresses. All of you are matching some color or the other you have got of your friends. Isn't it? All have got something with flowers. Andi, Prithya, Leera, all have worn something with flowers and you're looking so pretty. Very nice, very nice. Now, I want Prithya. Prithya, I want you to talk and tell me something about the pet animals. Any animal. Come on, only you will talk now and then I'll make Tanvi talk. Now think of which animal you're going to talk and be ready. Come on, Prithya, your turn first. Come on, just 1 minute I'm giving you. Come on, talk. Put your mouth near the mic and talk.
What is the hen?
You're talking about the hen?
Yes. Hen lays eggs.
Very good. And where does a hen live? Where do you keep the hen? In a
farm.
In the farm. And the home of the hen is called a coop. Okay? It's called a coop. That cage that they make is called a coop. Now, very good. Clap hands for your friends, children. Come on. Yeah? Very good. And we want all of you to clap for your friends. Very good. Now, Tanvi's turn. Tanvi, which animal are you going to talk about? Tanvi, which animal are you going to talk about?
Dog.
Okay, come on, you talk about it now. Tell us. Tell us about your pet animal. Come on, something you have to talk about the animal. Come on, which animal you want to talk? Any animal you can talk about. See, this is the coop baby. Yeah. Tanvi, you spoke about the hen. This is the coop. Can you see the coop? This is the house where we keep the hens. Kritya. Now Tanvi's turn. Come on, Tanvi. Your turn, baby. Which animal are you going to talk about? The horse?
Dog.
Dog. Okay, you talk about the dog now and tell me about the dog. Come on.
Dog is a pet animal.
Very good. And what does a dog do?
Sleep in a kennel.
Very good. And then what does it eat? What does it eat, baby?
Pedigree.
Pedigree. Very good. Pedigree. And it loves to chew the bones. Okay. Very nice. And where does it, who else does it help? It helps one more person, two more people. No, who is that?
Police.
Police and? Farmer. Okay.
Protects.
Yes, very good. Come on, clap hands. Yes, baby.
Thieves.
Yes, it catches the thieves. Very good. Now, next is Leera. Come on, Leera. Now, your turn.
Rabbit.
Rabbit. Okay, you talk about the rabbit, baby. What colors do we find rabbits in?
Rabbit is white color.
Rabbit is white color.
Yes.
Rabbit is?
Rabbit is?
Carrots.
Carrots.
Very good. And where does a rabbit live?
Barrow.
Barrow.
A burrow. Very good. The rabbit lives in a burrow.
Barrow. 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 Barrow.
Very good. Come on, clap hands for your friend, all of you. Prithya and Tanvi, clap hands for your friend. Good job. That's very nice. Now, children, always remember, the dogs we get in the size. See, so small. It is called a pocket dog. You can hold it in your hand. You get such a small dog. And you get a big dog. You know, the big dogs also you get. So tell mommy to show you the picture of the different types of dogs. And it will help. Before we come to the end of the session, don't forget, have a look at the different types of dogs and cats. There are various types of them. Some cats have small fur, some have long fur. Some dogs have small hair, some have long hair. Some have short tails, some have long tails. Okay. Are you all going to find out and let me know tomorrow? And what is the homework you're going to do? Take pictures of your pet animals, farm animals, and how do we take care of these animals? Yeah? Really good. Show me a thumbs up, all those who enjoyed the session. And we learned a lot about the different types of animals. Those who learned different types of animals, show me a thumbs up. Wow. Very good. Nice. Very good. What about you, Lira? Yes, put thumbs up. Come on. All those who learned about the different types of animals. Yes. So that was great. Thank you, children. I hope you enjoyed the session. This was really nice learning about the different types of farm animals, pet animals, and our domestic animals. So now tomorrow, at what time are we going to meet?